going, and it's a phrase. Life doesn't happen to you, it happens for you. And I was thinking to myself, I said, why did this happen for me? Jeez. But I know now why. Because of it, I'm more grateful and more thankful to be on the stage with you guys tonight and perform for you. Because when you get something you love taken away and you get it back, boy, does it feel good. It's just like dancing. Things happen, you know, when I'm bad or something's happening, you know, what's happening to me, you know, the world's against me, you know, it's happening for you to learn something, to grow from, to try and find the good. Speaking of people I love, I want to talk a little bit about my sister Julianne. I'm kidding, I'm incredibly proud of her. Not just because of what she's accomplished in her accolades, but for the woman that she's become. She really has become an amazing role model for young girls out there. And also just, you know, she practices what she preaches. You know, she talks about being a true self. She really lives that every day, and I get to witness that. And it's very inspiring to be around. Hashtag proud. Thank you. We're always like, there's this light here. Let's just talk about this light that we all have. And we've had the privilege of, you know, going on tour and meeting with incredible people. 104-year-old lady dancing in time step with me named Betty. You know, those gentlemen in wheelchair with his cracking jokes, just had the most amazing life. You know, talking about how he loves the possibility to get a girl. You know, just a beautiful soul. And we have this same vision of the ball of energy. Now, can I try something, guys? Just get deep. It's something that my mentor showed me, and it's pretty simple, but it meant a lot to me. And I want to share with you guys. So put your right hand up. Put your right hand on your heart. And I want you to close your eyes. Close your eyes. And I want you to feel your heart beating. Now, we didn't buy that heart. We didn't earn that heart. It was given to us. It was a gift. Somebody or something decided that you were good enough, and you were worthy enough to have this heart, to have this gift. So it's our job to enjoy that gift, to enjoy this awesome life, and to remember that light inside of us. Don't ever forget it. All we have to do is ignite it and let it shine. You deserve it. Love you guys.